folks.
Hey, you made it! My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way! No, 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 no!
Kanagawa!
Reese, buddy. Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind?
Screw you!
When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested. I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat.
New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this.
So, the Viper Drive is Atlas state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Of course. Your mustache is very distracting.
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest.
Okay, time to try out the Viper Drive. So, just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted. Viper Drive by Atlas. It's state of the art. Yes, we're in! Ah, Reese comes through! High fives? Anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
Is that it?
Landed, Reese.
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked. and no death spheres in sight.
What's a death sphere?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres. Is the Zanara, Kanagawa's pleasure yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions of Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. Might take some getting used to.
Thank you.
Looks like there's security up ahead. You take care of them. I will make sure they can't call for backup.
Helping hand!
way in. Pop a Viper drive into that console so I can hack security and locate the fragment. Not far. I'm gonna open that gate. There's reinforcements on the other side, so find some cover and ambush them. Here they come. Enter the base and pop a Viper drive into the security console. Then I will hack in and locate the laser control room. Security protocols now. I said now? Now! Now, you stupid! Oh no. Reese, is that you? Welcome! So once we make your unconditional surrender nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. Security, kill the Vault Hunter.
I'm gonna waste you!
Plans.
worthy opponent for once. Gotta hand it to me.
Take out my laser. It's my favorite laser, Reese. Oh, hey! Yeah, see the whole laser thing. Well, it's just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to chew morale a little bit. Who cares about them? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives. But you're ruining it, Reese. You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself. Security! Kill the freaking Vault Hunter! Hold him off! I can fix this! Area. All right. Head through maintenance. I might have found a way into the laser control room. Oh, Reese. I know your stupid vault hunters are skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise...
Summit located. Laser fire in 3, 2, 1.
No! That was my favorite bagel place! Gotta go, you monster! Booyah! And that's only half power. If you don't surrender soon, Reese, I'm gonna slice you in half. Stupid Katagawa. I totally could have held him off. And then he allied with the stupid children of the vault. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor.
in high places, I'm not sure this is what they were talking about. Oh, he had an antenna for my friend. Now someone can listen to my podcast besides me. My audience just doubled. Oh, mattress advertisers, I'm waiting.
Maurice, buddy. I still haven't received those surrender papers. Let's see, what should I target next? How about your favorite theme park?
No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland!
Laser firing in 3 bananas, 2 bananas, 1 banana.
No! Damn it! Don't worry, Reese. We've got an anti-grav infinity Lazy River on the Zanara. Price of admission?
Idea! Shut down. That stabilizing thruster. Might buy us some time. I will never forgive Katagawa for destroying Lazy River Land. I used to take my team there to unwind. And now, I'm wound! And all out of bagels! Booyah! Thrust that, thrusters! That sounded better in my head. Disregard. But look! It's working!
Section 35 thrusters malfunctioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead. That chute is your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Not so fast, Vault Thief. Got some fam who'd love to eat ya.
Oh crap, heads up!
Enemy ahead! Armed and dangerous.
celebrations in order, just press the celebration button. I think it's Q. So, I figured out how to hack Katagawa's laser. And the control room is just up ahead. Pop in a Viper Drive. Atlas, it's state of the art.
Hey, Reese, are those Death Spheres?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah. Watch out!
The other brand's the Pier 1.
Let's go around, huh?
No. Another day? Another disintegration. Too much power. That stings.
Why even try?
Hunter, Viper Drive, state-of-the-art garbage. Now die, please! Damn it! If I were down there, I would totally hack that door, like a cool guy. Wait! I got an idea. I can remote control one of those admittedly sweet spheres and join you! Pick one out for me.
Who cares? Get it together.
Thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe or whatever.
Down for a brawl. time.
Thank you.
to set up a firewall. We've got to destroy the servers. This way. I'll open the door. Actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
Your vault hunters are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Reese? That's it. Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not friends, Frogurt. Anything but friends, Frogurt. don't stop Kanagawa's laser, he's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe Tidior CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with a trigger, right? Burn! I'm still sad about France. But the fate of... So here's the plan. We storm the control room, take the Volt key fragment, and shut down the laser. Cool? Cool. High fives. I can't do that.
Thank you.
for you, Reese. True, I killed a lot of your employees. Like, a lot. But that is just how business is done.
I'm in! Bolt Hunter, fire the laser!
Reese, don't do this! Do not do this, Reese! I swear! If you fire that laser...
New coordinates accepted. Familial target identified. Minara, Class 2F, pleasure yacht. Familial lock overridden. Firing sequence initiated.
Override firing sequence immediately! Security! Do something!
Laser firing in 3, 2, 1.
Sayonara, Zanara! Eat my big bowl, Kanagawa! Ah! Oh, come on! I mean, what's a little destruction of personal property between corporate takeover buddies?
Okay. All right. Now that fragment's yours for the taking.
Not so fast.
Freeze ball! No!
Thank you.
Nice save, Reese.
Thanks, but let's just take a moment to remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Reese Ball. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key. Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary. Fragment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I'd always wondered at the sheer size of these vault key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment in private.
Putting Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission.
Who's up for some celebratory punches?
Let's check in with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in, Reese Strongport. Man, what a cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Hey guys, thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring!
You're welcome. So, said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, and please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas Headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache!
It's a siege, Mustache, okay?
Look, key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, some taste tests, that sort of thing, but at this point, you've earned it.
Cool. Well, we still want it, even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the secret VIP entrance.
Later, badass. To have so many badasses on our side.
The mercenary thing will be here before you know it.
Once you get to the secret VIP entrance, Zero will let you in. Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's propped somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Super fan! Oh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell!
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
Get good or die.
my new module. Oh, I see the problem. He didn't turn it on. What a dead idiot. My module might come in handy for my new friend.
Time for a fight.
walk to my office/museum-grade aquarium, and I'll get you that tasty key fragment. Now I just have to find where Zero disappeared to. Easy, Liam. The Vault Hunter's with me. VIP. All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. But wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
Welcome to Atlas. Rebuilt this place from the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragments slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! Yay, you can't get past my defense turrets!
Zero stabbed you in the back! How's it feel, Reese?
Shut up, Katagawa! Zero would never betray me!
Already forgot about you.
Reese? It looks like Zero killed everyone.
No. Zero's loyalty is not in question. Wherever he is, he must have a good reason. You just focus on kicking out Malawan.
Training.
found something. Anything at all?
My spies are searching, but we have come up empty. There's no sign of her.
Damn it! Where the hell... I've been so busy with this stupid war, maybe I could have... I don't know. Done something to help?
It is not your fault. No one vanishes from sight who wants to be found.
I don't even want Atlas anymore. Your brand is over. I'll make more profit selling your employees' organs than your guns.
Tim Yukatagawa, my brand!
I'm down for a brawl. Thanks, guys!
Malawan command ship is over our rear courtyard. If we get the turrets to take it down, this whole assault falls flat on its face. Get rid of those know-hows!
Turrets are gone. Reese, we're running out of options.
Oh, crap. Okay. Well, we left the Viper driving the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
Anytime, Reese.
Yeah, I'm on it. Just, what is it in button? Best Kroger flavor. Oh, come on, me, that could be anything.
Zing Berry Crunch. No. Dini and Vanilla. No, damn it. Chocolate Dill Pickle. Yes, woohoo, I'm in. Okay, this might actually work. Laser control.
Enemy ahead!
Spinning up the asteroid's reactors. We are only gonna get one shot.
Sweat.
Rogers. I can't get a target lock.
Fire the damn thing!
I got it. Got it. Target locked! Firing! It's beautiful! It's so beautiful! Oh, wow! I am legitimately crying! Oh, thank you. Thank you, Vault Hunter. Atlas is safe. Now I just have to find Zero.
Oh, don't worry about Zero, Reese. He'll find you.
Your mind games won't work, Katagawa. Zero's on my side. Uh-oh, see? He just walked in. I'm looking at him right now. Zero, man, everyone's just completely lost their... What? Zero, what are you doing? No! Oh, no. Oh, no. Bolt Hunter, Zero's trying to kill me. He's the traitor. I know, I can hardly believe it myself.
To a universal monopoly. You and me, brothers, selling the only weapons anyone would ever need in all six galaxies. But I reached out my hand, and you spat in it, Reese. So now you're not family, just the competition.
Is that Iridian?
May they bring you many kills.
Zero! Come on, man! I thought we were friends!
You should have joined the family, Reese. your place!
Zero, where the hell were you?
I was on the hunt. Could not give myself away. Radio silence.
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified. As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, I have one last thing to ask of you. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
It's a triumph for facial hair everywhere, never again to be surpassed.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Lorelei scares me, but you know.
Very good. That is the third and final vault key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the full key.
Hey, you want to do a thing for me? Hey, can you track something down for me? Ugh, this place is a mess.
a lot of science, and your natural odor is alluringly potent and thus distracting.
Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
Did it, killer. It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I want to say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. Skin's important. Stop saying skin. Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
We don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got. Okay. This one's all you. Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back. Yeah. All right, Maya! Let's gear up! First vault, what should I bring? Nope. Stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya!
Not yet. See you planet side, Vault Hunter. Ava, I could use some help up here on the bridge. You want to take comms?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
I look good in anything, basically.